The accident occurred at the N1 road.
And what time did it occur? Was it this morning?
It was at the 8 hours.
And we're reporting, Constable, that 10 people have been killed. Is that figure correct?
Yes, 10 people have currently died in the accident.
And how many people have been injured, Constable?
For now, we cannot confirm about this, as we are still busy.
And are you able to tell us, or at this point, I assume that investigators are on the scene, as to what the cause of the accident was?
No, we don't really know the cause of the accident currently, as we are still busy with the investigation.
All right, 10 people killed. How many injured?
The injuries, as I said, we're still going to confirm that later.